Today we shall
learn how to make tea.
First of all, make sure everything is available. Dry milk powder, tea, sugar and water. How much tea you want to cook? Do add that measurement of water. 1 cup. Two cup and the 3 cup. As I want to make 3 cups of tea, I added 3 cups of water. Make sure water is hot enough to make up. Later on, mix the dry milk powder. Now add the dry milk powder. As there is a need of more than 2 or 3 cups, add another peck of the dry milk powder. Now make sure milk is mixed very well. Now add limited sugar that you can have. After adding sugar, now mix, add the tea up to limit of 2 or 3 spoons. After adding tea, after mixing tea, add it up, mix it well. Mix the tea and cook it for approximately 20 minutes. And after 20 minutes, your tea is ready. And now your tea is ready to be taken. Thank you everyone. I am Mudassir. Please like and subscribe my channel Digital Sky. Thank you.